Superconductors conduct electricity without losing energy. If we had superconductors, power grids would be much more energy efficient. Most superconductors only work at super cold temperatures. Strontium titanate, for example, becomes superconducting at only half a degree Kelvin. When it's really cold, atoms inside strontium titanate all oscillate in synchrony. The atoms are arranged in a lattice. When they oscillate, they pair electrons together. At UConn, we wanted to see what the electrons would do if we stretched a piece of strontium titanate. Stretching it would change how its atoms were polarized, and that could change how its electrons move. We designed a homemade rig to stretch a strontium titanate crystal. The rig is coated in gold to reflect heat. Then the machine cools the crystal down to just a few millikelvin. When we looked at the results, we found that stretched strontium titanate becomes superconducting at temperatures 40% higher than normal. We think it's because stretching strontium titanate makes it easier for the atoms to oscillate, gluing the electrons together more firmly. Usually, we control materials chemically. Here, we do it mechanically. This gives us another tool to bring superconductors closer to everyday life.